A terribly unfortunate thing, a tragedy, but it's going to be eventually accepted or expected that these sort of things happen when people are getting attacked in their own.
Well, funnily enough, I was actually called Egg Boy before this happened. As I'd,
really?
Yeah, as I'd eat boiled eggs at lunch, and all the girls would be like, "Get away from me, that reeks." I just prefer Will.
Yeah.
You know, Egg Boy's getting pretty annoying, to be honest.
So are you going? Are you off the eggs now, or are you onto other
I'm
food
off
products?
The eggs now. I'm officially off the eggs now. I thought I was just gonna. I didn't expect him to react. I thought I was just gonna walk out there. After that tragedy in Christchurch, I thought the world should be supporting all those victims with love, giving them love and passion. And the Senator released a statement which was pretty much a divisive hate speech, blaming the victims for the attack. And I was just flat out disgusted. But I just didn't think, I was just gonna show my mates. It was just meant to be a few laughs. But I actually went in there to listen to him for an hour. See if it changed my mind, as you know, I'm a pretty forgiving person, and in my mind, you know, I wanted to forgive him. I thought I was just gonna. I didn't expect him to react. I thought I was just gonna walk out there. I didn't think this was gonna blow up. In fact, you know, it's blown up completely out of proportion, and to the point where it's kind of embarrassing because too much attention is actually brought away from the real victims suffering. We should be focusing on them. I understand what I did was not the right thing to do. However, this egg has united people, and you know, money has been raised, tens of thousands of dollars has been raised for those victims. It's not the right thing to do. However, this egg has united people.